spell breaker. And I want you to look at somebody next to you. Look them eyeball to eyeball. And say, neighbor, the spell is broken over your life. Thank you for this opportunity to address this august body of believers who are assembled in this house, not even knowing exactly what to expect, but they came into the house of God to worship and to magnify you. Little did they know that they had a date with destiny today, and that before they leave here, strongholds and struggles will be polarized under the anointing of the Holy Ghost. Father, I give every demon, every witch, every soothsayer, every root worker notice. You got 60 seconds to
come. All right, God. Amen.
You're about to hit this house.
Thank you, Lord.
Down in my head, to the soles of my feet. With every bondage, every curse, every hex, every spell, every demonic influence, and every sabotage, the destiny of every daughter and every son in this house. In the name of Jesus, bondages over ministries, over businesses, over companies, over families, over mothers and daughters and fathers and sons and churches and cities will come against you now in the name of Jesus. Spirit of the living God, have your way in this house. I get to what you're about to do. Shake this house.
Yeah.
Praise thanks God for what he did.
Amen.
praise and worship. The praise of praise in God for his shoes. The worshiper says, if I don't have no shoes.
Jesus.
People already don't like you because of your dreams. You want to know what makes your dream so powerful? What makes your dream so powerful is that you're talking about stuff that hasn't happened yet, that's about to happen, and folk are jealous because you're talking about it.
That's right.
Somebody here knows what I'm talking about. I know I just walked the dog, but let me tell you what. So who you?